Hey, this is Sifu G with Concepts of Fighting. Thank you very much for watching this video. Today we're going to talk about the four basic blocks. I'm going to show you those. I'm going to break those down into four different videos, including this one. When we talk about the blocks, you have the basic blocks, you have the intermediate blocks, you have the advanced blocks. We'll get into all those other ones, the intermediate and advanced, later on. Breaking down the blocks into two different movements is going to be important for you to learn. One and then two, the actual execution or the apex of the block. It's good to have very good blocking skills. Sifu always said, the best defense is good offense, but you also have to learn defense. In any contact sport, defense is going to be absolutely imperative. So let's dive right into it. The first one we're going to do is called an upper block. So we're going to get into our stance. Okay, so we're going to move over the right leg into the horse stance. Now remember, the feet are parallel in the horse stance. You want to bend down, break down the legs. You're going to bend them down, bend at the knees. And you're going to start strengthening the legs. So in martial arts, we like to capitalize on a few different things at once. So in this one, we're going to capitalize on strengthening the legs as well as learning the blocks. Now, why is that important? Because having strong legs is going to help with generating power for the punches and the blocks. Okay, you also have to be able to understand where the balance points are within the stance. So that's why we institute the lower stances and conditioning at the same time of learning the blocks. Okay, ready? So let's go with the ready stance here, arms to the side. Right arm first. One across the body, two up. Okay, one across the body and two up. Now your blocking arm, the one that's moving up, is going to go in front of the arm that comes across. Okay, so the one that's up now, right? Two is going to go in the inside. Don't want it to go on the outside. Get caught up. Boom, block. Okay, one and two. Now remember, having the power to push up is going to be the blocking apex. That's where you're going to breathe out, making sure you breathe with every single movement. Ready? Let's start over again. Ready? One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Good. That's the upper block. Very simple. Now let's put it together. We're going to do a little bit faster. I'm going to say one. You're going to do both movements on one count. Okay. So we're going to count four. So you're going to do the block four times. Ready? One, two, three, four. Good. That's the basic upper block. Now remember, later on, you're going to be doing this to music. You're going to be doing this in conjunction with strengthening your legs. We broke it down into two different counts. One, two. So when we do this to music, music is on an A count. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Well, you'll be able to do this the same way, right? So if we do it at this, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So practice that. This is the upper block.